I curse the spirit of blindness, the spirit of deafness and dumbness. I curse cancer. I curse you to die. Leukemia, die. Lymphoma, die. HIV, AIDS, get out. Hepatitis, B, C, all of you, get out of the bloodstream. Kidney disease, liver disease, heart disease, lung disease. I command you to get out. Paralysis, 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 crippling condition, spirits of deformity. I curse you to your roots right now. In the name of Jesus, blindness, I curse you to your roots. Glaucoma, retinal detachment, river blindness, cataract. Your tenure expires. Fibroid, barrenness, your tenure expires. Epilepsy, sickle cell anemia. Urinary tract infection, pelvic inflammatory disease, chronic discharge, diabetes, liga bayada galabada baratosa, elephretisa kite kepa palatas, le polycythemia vera, beta thalassemia, every form of bronchitis and bronchiectasis and tuberculosis, and every disease not yet mentioned, every form of allergy, I bind you, I curse you. In the bodies of these people, you have no place right now. At the count of three, you must go. When I count up to three and you scream go, while you are shouting go, begin to do what you couldn't do before. If you couldn't see, see. You couldn't hear, hear. You couldn't walk, you lift your crutch and begin to walk. You couldn't walk on a wheelchair, you stand up and begin to walk. If your leg is short, it's going to grow out right now. If your hand is crooked, it's going to grow. If you can't lift it, you will lift it. Breast tumors, breast cancers, I curse you to your roots. I curse every form of witchcraft sickness, every form of ancestral disease, every arrow fired into your body as a moving object, as internal heat tormenting your life today, I curse them to their roots. Every form of urinary incontinence, bloody urine, you are going at the count of three. Every crippling arthritis, systemic lupus erythematosus, disseminated lupus erythematosus, cervical spondylosis, slipped disc, every form of vertebral column problem, every spinal injury, and cord transection, I rebuke you right now in the name of Jesus. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, receive your healing as these demons get out. On your mask, get said demon. At the count of three, spirits of infirmity, you are going now. Are you just looking like that? At the count of three, affliction, you are going. In the name of Jesus, are you ready to shout go? In the name of Jesus, 1, 2, 3, shout go. Go, go. Something is happening from the north to the south, the east and the west. You couldn't see, see. You couldn't walk, walk. Hey! Let's celebrate, celebrate, celebrate.
When I call on me, answer me. When I call on me,
something is happening here.
My Savior, good.
Check yourself, move your hand, that's right, move it, do what you couldn't do before, do what you couldn't do before, open your eyes and see, I receive your healing, run forward quickly, you can do something you couldn't do before, if the pain is gone, if the swelling is gone, if the growth is gone, tumors have disappeared, lumps have gone, spinal injuries have just been healed, cripples crippling conditions are gone. There are created miracles. Body parts that are not there are being replaced right now. Something wrong with your body has just been corrected. Ulcer just disappeared. Pain in the leg. You cannot kneel down. Kneel with it right now. You cannot lift your hand. Lift it right now. David, my gosh, what happened to you?
He had an accident last year, December, and this hand, they told him it was deformed, never got straight.
The hand was deformed.
Yes, sir.
Teaching hospital here in Abuja and in Kaduna.
And it's deformed.
They say it's deformity that I can't use it again.
You can't use it again.
It was like this, so now I can't.
It was like how? Show us.
Like this.
Are you just looking like that? The hand was deformed. It could not bend. Are you just looking like that? Celebrate. The hand was deformed. He cannot use it again. Now he is using it. What happened? You know they see.
Yes.
Since when?
Since January. But he came here last week. He couldn't see. We go with his joy. But today, he can see.
Today, he can see. Papa, look at me. You see me, so? Follow me. Follow me. Leave it. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Give the Lord a praise. You see what I hold, so? Eh? Handkerchief. You know the color, so? Eh?
White.
Can you, are you touch it?
Yes, I can touch it. Look at it.
Touch it again.
Look at it.
Are you just looking like that? Everything closed in your life is opening now. Every door blocked in your life is opening. Shadiers.
This woman has had a war on her left knee joint. Knee.
Yes.
The kneecap was out of place. And the leg will be wobbling like that by itself.
Wobbling.
Lift up your wrap and show us.
There's a lump there.
There was a growth there. There was a lump there. Number one, the lump disappeared. And then number two, the kneecap that it pushed out of joint. Okay, she's telling us the story herself.
The power came on me. That's how the leg was doing on his own. Right to my waist, because I used to have this waist pain. Right down my waist. And the knee was doing like this. It was doing like this. On his own. I'm healed and I'm relieved now.
Give the Lord a praise. Somebody shout power. Walk on there. In fact, run.
No.
Lift your hands. Father, let the power complete the work. Power complete the work. In the name of Jesus.
I am with Mary.
Jesus, Emmanuel Ali. He said he had an accident last July and broke his right leg. Not only breaking it, but the leg cut totally.
The leg cut totally.
Totally, yes. It was joined, and since then he has been walking with the aid of these crutches. He said somebody told him that it's a service here today. So he came in that condition. When you were causing various diseases and conditions, he said we could walk without these crutches. He walked down from his seat down here.
Come. Don't be afraid. Walk on. Don't be afraid. Are you just looking like that? How did you walk with it when you came? Show us how you walk with a crutch before. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands now. Hey, Bube. Power of the Holy Ghost for perfection in the healing in the name of Jesus. The pain goes and the bone be joined in the name of Jesus. Lift this up. Lift it up. Down. Lift it up. Good. Stand up. Don't be afraid. Can you see? Hey! He's just checking. Just wondering. Is this thing true? Just wondering. I don't know the area of your life that has been crippled. Whether it's your finances or your marriage or your destiny, it is rising and walking right now. Rising and walking right now. Shout yo! Walk on the. See, my friend, it's matching. Hey! Give him a cool seat on that side.
Hear a word concerning hypertension and all of that. Sister was diagnosed of to be hypertensive 4 years ago. Being in that condition, and she said she could not see nor hear clearly. They gave her a medication that caused her to sleep for 3 days straight. Usually she'll be vibrating like this when she's walking. That was the condition in which she came into the service this morning, walking and vibrating. When the word was being declared and you said the battle is over, she felt something fly out of her body.
Hey!
And the vibration ceased. Eyes began to
see. Eyes began to see.
Started to hear.
Ears began to hear.
Yes.
Are you just looking like that? Couldn't see clear. Couldn't hear. And body is vibrating. Eye is seeing. Ear is hearing. Vibration is over. I speak to you today. The same way something left her body and she was healed. Anything in your body now that is preventing your deliverance, I curse it to leave you. At the count of three, every demonic presence you are leaving now, on your mask, get set. 1, 2, 3, shout, go.
Which ear could not hear? Which one? Both ears. Both ears. What of the eye? From here like this, you couldn't see anything more than that. They're shaking, but you are seeing clearly now. You see me clear. Do it as I do. Hold the mic. Say Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you
for healing me.
I am hearing.
Very clear.
Jesus, thank you.
Lift up your two hands. People, lift your two hands here. Everything in your body not planted by my Father in heaven is living in your body now. In the name of Jesus, at the count of three, you must go. In the name of Jesus, 1, 2, 3. Go! heal and return back normal. Return back normal. Return back normal. In the name of Jesus.
Mama Titi has had a locked shoulder for the past 2 years. And after the prayer was offered,
come forward.
Suddenly the locked shoulder became unlocked.
The shoulder is unlocked.
And now the shoulder joint is moving freely.
Leave the
shoulder without
that
any
was
struggle.
Locked. If it was before, how would it be? It will be like this. Now show the devil that he can go up now.
The two.
Everything locked in your life is opening right now. Every door locked, every marriage locked, every business locked, every career locked. In the name of Jesus, open, 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 open. In Jesus' name. Amen.